Guys, today I'll show you how to download ES File Explorer. So go to the Google, and right here ES File. Wait, I'll write with you. Let me do some work. Okay, right here. ES File Explorer PRORext. If you are not getting like this, just write ES File Explorer full. You can write copy it. After copying it, it will come like this. So over here, first side, ES File Explorer PRORext. Just need this one. First one, okay. This thing will come. Go down, down, down. Something happened. It is coming like this. Just click back, so this thing will come. So here, see, ES5. After something here, download now. Download APK file mode. Don't allow it. Don't do anything. You can see here, download. After downloading it, it will not come directly. It will take some time, but in mine it is download. After downloading it, you can see up in your here, there is a thing like this. Click it and install it. Okay, but I don't want to install, but I install it. So see, installing it. You will get ES File Explorer. So you see, right? Let me show you one. You want to see once more? No, I will not see. I don't need. Thank you for watching. If you do have same as I do, you will get ES File Explorer. Thank you. Please subscribe my channel.